The saw shifter has nothing in it. It's about halfway full. When you flip it upright, magically it's full. It's amazing. How does that happen?